Norma, just look at this endless list of candidates for the new Army Chief of Staff.
Franz Halder is the best candidate, my Führer. He is a brilliant strategist.
He is too bullheaded and independent to my liking.
I'm convinced the officer's honor should always be the main motive, not the career ladder.
If you assign Halder, you will win over the entire Army High Command.
Ribbentrop has just signed the non-aggression pact with our Soviet comrades. How much longer should we tolerate the endless humiliation of the German nation? I order you to proceed with the offensive immediately. Our Blitzkrieg will smite them!
Your decision is against all possible rules of military strategy. It is inconceivable.
By issuing such contradictory orders, our Führer endangers the whole operation.
The orders of Commander-in-Chief are not to be questioned.
Mark my word, I will seize the initiative and act on my own.
I always considered him but a corporal, usurping the high standing he cannot live up to.
Due to my fearless actions as Commander-in-Chief and my strategic genius, we have conquered the whole of Europe.
Hitler may undervalue our efforts, but what matters the most is that we can make Germany great again.
We offer you to join the resistance and become a key figure in it.
Traitors! Daydreaming about overthrowing their Führer! The Führer is protected by higher powers, and any attempts to assassinate him are destined to fail.
Let the gods keep you safe, Adolf.
I will continue this struggle, no matter against whom, until the safety of the Reich and its rights are secured!
I'm sure the time will tell who is right.